Namaste. Good morning, everybody. Today I am going to talk to you about my antique pipe collection. This is a smoking pipe. So let us have a look at my the most favorite pipe. Okay. This has a cup, you know, which is very, very beautifully made. The angle is entirely different in this, you know. Normally pipes will be there along with perpendicular to your mouth, you know. This will come down, you know. It is very, very stylish to hold, you know. This is a very great look. And so this has a carvings along with that, actually. And this is very natural wood. And there is a clay coating around this sort of a thing. And this is a very, very light. It looks very heavy. It looks as though, you know, a big cup and all that. But when you hold it, it's very light. You can see, you know, how light it is, and I can comfortably hold it, you know. This is my first collection of pipe. This is very small in size, and this is a pocket size. Okay, so whenever you don't smoke, you can ash it out, clean it, and keep it in the pocket and go. This also has a very nice carving along that. Actually, as you know, somehow from the beginning, I'm an antique lover. Anything old, carving, you know, that kind of a thing attracts me first. That's why it's fine for most of my pipes. They have carvings. And this is my rare collection. It's a very rare collection. And normally the pipes come with the wood. This has come with wood with nice leather covering. It is beautifully stitched, hand stitched. The other pipes, the cup is inside coated with clay. Actually, this is coated with porcelain. Porcelain keeps the pipe warm for a longer time, and it's very easy to clean, and it's a very stylish pipe again, and it's very nice to hold. Because of the leather, when you hold, pipe may be inside very hot, but when you touch, it's very cool, because of the pipe leather covering. You all must be familiar, this is a Ronson lighter in those days. You see, if you have a pipe, lighter is a must. You know, you can't light a pipe with a matchbox, because the moment it is on the right, matchstick will burn your finger. You have to throw, then you have to start. Very embarrassing. So it is not advisable. Always a nice lighter goes with the pipe, which is my very antique ashtray. See, the ashtray and the pipe, they complement each other. As you could see, this is a very beautiful ashtray. It is made with brass. There is a beautiful engraved design. It has three grooves to keep the cigarette in the groove. You can also keep the pipe also in this connector. It sits beautifully well here. This is very heavy, being brass, very, very heavy. I started smoking. I started with the cigarettes, actually. Maybe in somewhere when I was around 20 years old. Then of course I continued maybe till I was 45. Okay, so in between I shifted from smoking cigarettes to cigars to pipe, then again back to cigarettes. This is a kind of the different phases, different smoking devices. Sometime when I was around 45, I was traveling to Bangalore from Chennai. I was in Chennai at that time. Okay, then I was traveling in a car with a driver. So when I reached the halfway, I felt breathlessness. Okay, felt breathless and uneasy. Very uncomfortable. So then I told him, let me check up with the doctor. Then I asked the driver to take me back to Chennai. So next day I consulted a doctor. Then he checked me up. Then he said, you know, you have some ischemic problem. That means your oxygen content in the blood and the oxygen production of your lungs capacity has come down. So that is nutshell. Now you have to be careful. So then he asked me, are you smoker? Then I said, yes. Then he asked me, how many cigarettes you smoke? Then I told him, this is what it is. Then he said, you have to stop smoking. Okay, now it is high time that you have to decide whether your life or your cigarettes. So take it seriously, you know, because you are already 45 and then you smoked enough, your lungs now need rest. Okay. So then my wife was next to me. Then she took it seriously. And then she made sure that somehow I stopped. So with then when he said you choose between life and cigarettes, definitely life is much dearer than cigarettes. So I quit smoking pipe. My wife, I think, kept all these pipes in some box and hidden somewhere. Because she thought the moment I see a pipe, I get back to my normal thing. So recently, while I was cleaning my place and all that, you know, that I suddenly happened to open the box and I found all the pipes. This is a nice surprise for me, seeing nostalgic, all those old pipes lying there, you know. Once they are very active, now they are in a box, you know, covered. So then I took them out, cleaned them. Then I know, you know, nowadays I don't find anybody smoking. Smoking is reduced nowadays. Youngsters are very health conscious, you know, they are not smoking. Then pipe smoking completely disappeared because it was a vogue for some time, maybe till 1980s. After that, pipe smoking has gone out of the fashion. So then I thought, yeah, this is a wonderful thing now, the old pipes, you know, recollecting all old memories and all that. Then I thought they are all good addition to my antique collection, okay. Then I cleaned them, then again put them in some showcase again, and now they are part of my antique collection. I'll be very happy if you share your experiences about pipe or smoking and how you started, how you stopped it, and now how you are enjoying your good health. So do write to us, okay? Namaste.